I'm Quinn Whissen.
I'm Ryan Tempest.
And we are part of This Could Be PHX. Well, I guess we are This Could Be PHX. We're the co-founders of a group that's a community organization, urban awareness group for downtown Phoenix.
Basically outreach to them, tell them what's going on, and get their input on what they think the future of Phoenix should look like, what they think about the issues that are happening currently in Phoenix, and what they see, you know, are the big issues coming up in the future.
Find out that there's a new business in town, we like to go and check it out, whether if it's a coffee shop, a restaurant, or kind of anything that starts up. We like to go see it, talk to the owners, see what their story is, and see what their kind of motivation was for coming to downtown Phoenix. And I think we found there's usually some specific reason they chose this area. And we like to hear their story and figure out how we can help them with our network, with our kind of Facebook platform and our website to see how we can kind of get them out there.
What is going on in the Monarchid already is this great community of people that are running their businesses out of this environment. We wanted to add to that culture with food and beverage and an area for people to come hang out.
Kind of had some ideas about activating an alley in downtown Phoenix just behind some of the nightclubs. And so it just kind of came together really in a cool way. And so that meeting specifically was to talk about action steps, to say, okay, what's our vision for activating this alley? Who's going to do what? You know, I'm working on the presentation. Ryan worked on the renderings. The other people are working on talking with the city. So it was all about, okay, what are we doing? What's our next step? Let's give ourselves a deadline and let's actually get this done. So we really hope that this alley can actually get activated, can be a public asset for people to come see and to enjoy, because there's tons of great art in there. I think our organization, which is really just the two of us, but we can be a platform for people to get their ideas started or at least find the right people to talk to. And I think that's really kind of the best benefit of just meeting with the community is saying, okay, what are you interested in? We might know some people that we can kind of connect the dots and get things happening. So we can absolutely help facilitate projects, but we can also maybe just connect people with the right resources to get their own projects started.
Yeah. Well, and I think another way too is like, I have a specific set of skills that I bring. Quinn has a specific set of skills as well. And we know other people that have their own skills. So for example, we know a developer that wants to turn a portion of a neighborhood park into a community garden. And we have also wanted to do something like this. We know somebody who's a really good, you know, gardener. He knows everything about plants. He's the guy you go to. He's always wanted to do a community garden. We've been talking about finding a place to do that. Well, we heard that, you know, this developer wanted to turn this park into a community garden, and we immediately decided to join forces. We all got together. We started researching community gardens. I myself started to put together like the graphics to show what the vision would look like. I had another friend coming up with some of the plans.
And programming, what would happen in the garden. So I think the biggest takeaway I'd want someone to learn from what we do is that we started this because we kept going to community meetings, seeing what other people were doing to make downtown Phoenix really great, and we said, well, how can we help? What can we do to be a part? And I think the thing about downtown Phoenix specifically is that everyone can build it themselves. Everyone can provide input, can provide feedback, say, this is what I want to see. So we want to be able to be that kind of resource for people to say, hey, I want to do something. I don't know what it is, but do you have ideas? How can I help downtown Phoenix become a really great place?